Hey, Pollard, I'm thinking about heading to Erkan's farm.
You're crazy, mister. That's suicide.
Hey, let me be the judge of that. Besides, the bandits might target this place next.
Let them fucking try. After what they did to that girl, there won't be no mercy.
Well, if you feel that way, then why wait? Why not take revenge right now?
Don't get all high and mighty with me, mister. We are angry, true, but we are not crazy. You want to get yourself killed?
I think I can handle some thugs with guns. I heard you might be able to help me. Jazeer said you worked at that farm?
Work there I did, true. If you really do want to go there, follow the wall and go east of the entrance. There's a hole in that high wall. You could probably use it to sneak in.
Hey kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there. Do you know what's inside?
A present? From Mommy? She's coming back and she can play.
Hey, Eski, that's Erkan's daughter, right?
No, that's not her. That's what's left of her. She was the happiest person I'd ever known, but now...
I'm sorry, but she's, conscious, right?
Conscious, yes. But the longer she lies there, the more I feel like she just doesn't want to live anymore. When she was still speaking, she told me they hurt her and her mother. They shot her brother in the face, Kyle. Made her watch.
All right, I'll take care of it. They won't hurt anyone else.
Yeah, of course. Sorry. I just think I've heard it too many times before.
Thank you.
Erkan?
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Erkan, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Erkan!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. Coward.
Erkan, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Erkan is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Erkan's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Look, I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. but it's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand. Just wait. I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before the Mother, and you shall receive her blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Welcome, welcome! Please, browse my wares.
Just as I promised. The bandits are no threat now.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though
what?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why before she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.
I saw your note, Jazeer. Who's this Sabat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. But we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there. Just be careful. If something's got to Sabat, it's no laughing matter.
Please take this. You saved my life.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jazeera, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a clue. Everything seemed all right, and suddenly people started feeling sick. I hoped you'd know something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on. But tell me about this Sabek guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals and people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine?
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabit. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh? So, you don't think Erkan was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
Alright, so what then?
I didn't know him personally, but I've heard people talking throughout the years. He wasn't the bravest of men before the outbreak.
Well, I did find him in a cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible, though.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
That someone would abandon his family, his loved ones, in a situation like that.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't. But I don't know. I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Oh, Erkan. It's good to see you here. So how's she doing?
Still not responding, but I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. And how are you doing?
I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet. Sorry for before. I was in shock. I didn't think. Thank you. Thank you for saving me there.
Yeah, well, I've faced a lot worse recently. I'm glad I could help.
I wish I was like you. But you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you? I need to focus on her right now. She's the only bit of my old life I've got left.